We're with head coach Nate Huckle before the MAC championships this week. Coach, what are you looking for coming Saturday?
Well, we're looking for great competition, and we'll get it with the conference. The other teams are looking really strong this spring, and this is a great opportunity for our athletes to get out and really test themselves. We've been locally most of the season. We've dominated a few distance races here and there, and now we're really going to be thrown into the fire with some great competition down there. So it's going to make us rise to the next level, and I think we'll get some great performances out of it.
You mentioned dominating some distance races. Last weekend, you guys stacked the 1500s. What are some events that we can look for that you guys are really going to focus on coming into the MAC?
For the 1500 this week, Cooper Roach and Travis Jordan are going to be really up there, probably in the fast heat and looking to go after the school record. We're also going to be looking at strong 15s on the women's side. For the 5Ks, for both men and women, we're putting a lot of our best athletes. Last year we only had one woman break 19 minutes in the 5K. This year we've got five, and they're all running the 5K this weekend. So we're really looking to drop our times in the 5Ks. And I think probably will be the most competitive in the men's and women's 4x800-meter races.
Now, we've had five races so far this year. You guys have done, obviously mentioned dominating a lot of distance races. What kind of has prepared them for the MACs, with given the kind of competition they faced already this year?
We've had some strong competition, especially going over to UB. The women faced very strong competition there. And really, we've just been focusing on our own performances and dropping their personal best times. We ran against the other MAC teams in the indoor season, so we really know what to expect as far as what the level of competition will be. I think they're mentally preparing themselves for it, and physically, all of these races this season, the five meets that we've had, have just been sharpening them, getting them ready for this pinnacle of the season.